South Africa. So if ngidlala khona mhlawumbe ngidlale khona from 17 ngibe na 13-14 and then sase siba nama trials la like iKZN Academy iqala ukuvula. So if ufika kwakhona umuntu coach ekuthi uPaul Kados wafika wangibona ngatshayela maybe kwathatha 20-30 minutes ukuthi angibone and then after ngitshela ukuthi angiphume bazongithatha. And then after lapho-ke obafika la ekhaya baba nemithini noma obakhuluma naye zonke lezi zinto ukuthi yabo bangidinga, badinga ukuthi ngihambe ngithukini, badinga ukungikhulisa zonke lezi zinto lezo. And then-ke uma naye wavuma then ngase ngina 14 and then ngase ngahamba-ke ngayeThekwini ngadlala. Itini yami bekuyi-double classic SC, isikhulu sami bekuSibusiso Khumalo. Kodwa ngokumhlonipha kwethu ukuthi ngasimbiza ngomahlubane because asikwazi ukuthi umuntu omdala ngegama nokonke umboba. Yes, so and then-ke after-ke ngasuka-ke ngahamba ngayeThekwini sengina-14 ngahlala khona for 4 years then kwase ukuthi ngahlala eThekwini for iminyaka emine. Saba ne-tournament, wafika i-tournament, i-Durban international tournament. Maybe ngiyindlale kaku-2 if ngingaphosisi. And then ngaba nento ahlala ukuthi if like cause either umuntu oqala I was the youngest player in the team, so angikwazanga ukuthi ngiyibonakalise kahle ukuthi yabo ngumlalo kanjani. Ngingisaba ngisasuka olundi ngingazi umuntu eThekwini. So ngibe nje nama-technicalities nami ngaleso sikhathi. And then kwafika unyaka wesibili-ke and then ila khona engaqala khona yabo sengijwayele sengazama ama-gig eThekwini qala ngajwayela and then ngase ngandlala kahle. Luckily ngashaya igwe elikhulu lathi and then after sadlala Sporting, if sidlala Sporting shouthi ku-coach wakhona ngangithanda and then after ngase ngathola ithuba elokuthi ngiye khona-ke Sporting, ngahamba kanjalo ukuze ngiye phesheya.